Welcome to my All About Education channel. Today we are learning internet. Hello friends, you are familiar with internet as you have studied about it in your fourth class. Also, in this video you are going to learn more about internet and its uses. So our first question is, what is internet? Internet is the largest cover that connects millions of computers with each other to share information across the world. The internet offers many facilities at your fingertips. You can send messages to others, meet new friends, bank, pay bills, book tickets, sell or buy goods, learn, play a game, listen to a music or watch a movie. And the biggest advantage of internet is that you can access it from a computer at anywhere, at home, at workplace, at school, or at the restaurant. So let's start our Internet Explorer apps. There are three widely used software in the internet. So our first one is Google Chrome. So let's open it, Google Chrome. So when you open the Google Chrome, so what is Google Chrome? The first question is, what is web browser? Web browser is a software program that allows you to browse the internet and to open different websites. And there are different types of web browsers: Microsoft Internet Explorer, Mozilla Firefox, Opera, and Google Chrome. Today I am teaching you about only two widely used web browsers: Google Chrome and Microsoft Internet Explorer. First is our Google Chrome. Google Chrome is a browser developed by Google. It is faster, safer, and easier to install if you have not installed. And it is safer. It protects our 80% data. Like we open our YouTube, so it opens a link very fast. All browsers are fast, but it is also safe and more. And the YouTube is very famous website. So this was our Google Chrome. Now let's start our Microsoft Internet Explorer. It is called Microsoft Edge also. So this is, you can search here at any website. It is likely Google Chrome. Let's search my All About Education app link. Web search. And let's see what is difference between the Google Chrome and this Microsoft Internet Explorer. Okay. It is likely Google. It is Bing, right? The sign is of Bing. Okay, so all websites are connected to Google. So this was our Google Chrome, and this is our Microsoft Internet Explorer. And what is Opera? I can't tell you about Opera because it is not in desktop, and Google, and I have not Mozilla Firefox, but I am telling you about some advantages of them. So first is Mozilla Firefox. If you are a student of school of class 5th or any class, so you have seen that the teachers teach you about some smart class also, and there is a smart board, and there they have a Mozilla Firefox. So it is the second most famous browser after Internet Explorer app, and It can be used on many different operating systems, including Windows, Macintosh, and Linux. And the second is Opera. Opera. Let's search on Google. Opera. Opera. Test. So, let's test Opera. Okay. So, I have to install this, but I will not install. So, if you want to search or test our Opera, so first you have to search this keyword, and then you have to click on this site or any other site. This site is also not different. So you so please test your Opera. And our last is Mozilla Firefox. No, sorry, Opera. I forgot to tell you about Opera. So the Opera software is this web browser was developed by Opera Software in 1996, and it was developed by 1996. It is mainly used in mobile phones and smartphones. So it is for both mobiles, phones, and smartphones. So these were our web browsers, and in the next video I will tell you full information about Microsoft Internet Explorer. So first we verify that how much time is okay. So in our next video we will tell you about Microsoft Internet Explorer, full Internet Explorer app. So if you enjoyed our video, so like, share, comment our video, subscribe to our channel, and more, and share to your friends. So thank you, have a nice day.